on by Ferguson. Oh, and Rideout's charged it down here, and there's his reward. 9 minutes of the second half gone, and once Chris Coleman had passed on the responsibility to his keeper Nigel Martin, he had to clear his lines, and he didn't even clear Paul Rideout. He's deserved his goal today. Everton deserved to be...